I'm going to show you what the Daiwa SV spool is all about. I have that on in my Alphas Type F, 6'7" medium heavy Omen black with a 10-pound Toray Blackwater copoly, and I'll be throwing a LV100. I have my brakes on 8 and my spool tension is pretty loose. No bird nest, no thumb.